Quotes of the Day, Three Ways to Understand, by Ehsan Sehgal. We are still slaves, facing colonialists and their pawns, direct or indirect, in the package of so-called democracies. The world is such a train that has engines at both ends. The USA drives the front side while Russia operates the back side, and Western Europe performs as a ticket collector of that endless journey towards the mirage. All other states are passengers of that. The so-called wars on terror, whether in Iraq, Afghanistan, or such other victimized Muslim states by the USA, West, Russia, Israel, and pawn leaders of the Muslim world, were for oligopoly, duopoly interests to monopolize, and that resulted in thousands of deaths. The oppressor Arab leaders supported the destruction of Iraq, Libya, Yemen with all national resources, and Pakistan criminally favored and fought in Afghanistan against those that its institutions created to defeat the former Soviet Union to obey and fulfill the desire of the USA, whereas India benefited and achieved evil goals from legalized terror with the approval of the United Nations. The conclusion of those wars is that India and Pakistan fooled the USA and West Europe for dollars, and the USA lied to its people, and Russia enjoyed the tragedies and consequences of the unnecessary wars. Sure, history will never justify that and forgive criminals and such warmongers.